Loose as a goose, I be loose as a goose. Loose as a goose, I be loose as a goose. Jiggles made me loose as a goose. Loose as a goose, I be loose as a goose. Don't get me started. Two shots of Patron, now I'm on in a ball. Loose as a goose, don't get me started. When I click the thug niggas, when I step out.
We're over here at the M-Bar downtown, man, Baton Rouge, getting ready to shoot this Loose as a Goose. We've been shooting for the last 2 days. I'm a dog. What's the, I'm a dog. It's the Loose as a Goose. And
top notch.
Top notch. Kind of out of it, man. We haven't really been having that much sleep. We're on the last grind. We're going to knock it out, and it's going to look lovely. It's a nice little club scene we're going to do. Nice little lounge vibe. Sexy women. It's going to go hard, baby. Check it out.
God damn it. It's your boy Foxx and Millie, y'all. Mr. Wife Dom, it's not myself. Right now, shit, Mr. Loose as a Goose. You know what I'm saying? I just cut up in that motherfucker. But we had the video shoot for that thing. This thing is going. This thing is bonkers. We got like some of the finest goddamn females. We got. This is a hell of a video. That's all I'm gonna say. I ain't even gonna say, because this might come out before the video come on. I want y'all to see the video so y'all can really get what's really going on. You know, as you already know, Foxx and Million is in the building. Yes, and they might blur this out. I'm pretty sure they gonna blur this out on BET and all that other good stuff, because it's real disrespectful. But, you know, who cares? You know what I'm saying? I'm Foxx and Million.
Pony fur.
That nigga. That bitch like pony fur.
That's why a little bit, bro.
Y'all think everybody think of play.
That's stupid.
Put your hand on the screen. I bet you feel it.
Oh,
feel
is that
it.
Again?
Feel it. Feel it.
You got pony fur.
Is that what
this nigga really got horse fur on this shit.
what role you playing
in? Yeah. Retarded.
Being a
live at the LOOSEGOOSE video. See, I'm trying to let, you know why I spell that shit like that? Because I'm trying to help kids spell.
Improve the Louisiana school system works.
So really, I should be getting taxes for being a teacher. Because I help kids spell. You know what made me feel good? They said one elementary school, on the test, Boosie was one of the words. And everybody got it right.
Say again?
You know, I'm a trendsetter, you know.
All right, I'm watching.
I started Chargers, Challenger, first nigga in the city riding in the Bentley. What else I started? Levi's, throwbacks. I started all this shit, polo from head to toe, niggas showing they draw, niggas counting money on camera. I started all this shit, man. That's why I'm the king. I'm the fucking king of Baton Rouge. You know, and it go way deeper than that. You know what I'm saying? It go way deeper than that. I've been doing this shit since I was 14, 11 years. Last album, 300,000 records, so one video.